the hell? Bloody, a lot of people in here said they're walking off, alright?
Thank you.
snied by wasps outside the Natural History Museum in London. And it's absolutely scorching. 1st of September, just like this. Quite nice. Well, that's tangy.
Right.
And this is only going up like a quarter of the height of the London Eye, and that's what we're going to be on tonight, like this.
I don't think I'm going, like, you know.
Level 7, doors opening.
That's high.
It's a bit high.
Don't look down, the cocoon is 8 stories high. 6 of them protect our insect and plant research collections, but 2 are specially designed for you to explore. Oh my giddy aunt, that's high.
Oh, you don't need that anywhere.
It's pretty high.
It's probably been about 3 carriages up.
Yeah. So high. Georgie, look down there, either side. It's not that bad. So that's all the, it's an air controlled storage.
Me and Joe. Why? Well,
it's all the original storage books from like the last 200 years. All stored in like a special air conditioned room.
Butterflies.
Over here to watch this. Can't see it.